A new restaurant called Bubba's 33 is coming to Roanoke. It's owned by Texas Roadhouse. The chain is known for its love of sports and scratch-made food. It's set to open early next year at the old Abuelo's location at Valley View. Many have been speculating about what would replace the once popular Mexican restaurant that closed back in 2021. Once demolished, crews will build the region's first Bubba's 33 in its place. It will also include an authentic open-air garage bar.